Rhyme thought of life without the crystal beauty. Ember began to think of the ice as a slow-moving wave, a ramp ever up. Together, they began to adjust to the temperature changes. Her heart sank seeing Rhyme imprisoned in the ice. She worked quickly, every moment he was buried in the ice. They marveled at the work these... So much of this world lay beneath the water, yet the sword... Ember was briefly grateful to Prime's ice. Ember noticed the black scarf cast no reflection on the ice.